Representing Canada,
their first Grand Prix event together. She's just 22, he's 21. Camille West and Andrew Wolfe for Canada, with music from Michael Jackson. Side-by-side combinations. And that looked good. Triple toe, double toe.
What about sunrise? What about rain? What about all the things that you said we were to gain? What about killing feels? Is there a time? What about all the things that you said was yours and mine? Did you ever stop to notice all the blood we've shed before? Did you ever stop to notice this crying?
Well done, throw triple loop. Couldn't hold on to that triple salchow.
Got the rotation there, definitely.
She was going to hang on to that triple salchow. Canada's Camille West, Andrew Wolf. Some things in it really good. Some surprising misses. Got the Salco she got hold of at the end, but they didn't work. Love the lifts. He's immensely strong.
Camille
and, West, they look good at the start, the side-by-side jumps, Canada. Toe loops.
Yeah, real mixed bag from these two. You're right, he is very, very strong. He seems to fling her around like she's nothing. Excellent strength on changing direction, stopping rotation in the lifts. Made it look easy, and it really isn't. But yeah, some slightly bizarre errors. A very minor point, but I did feel that those outfits looked like they were meant for a completely different program and piece of music. Beautiful as they are, should they quite suit that program?
No. What do you mean?
But shouldn't lose marks for that. Just affects your general impression. Lovely start, this. Really nice. This, just the split double twist.
Again, that's a surprise for me, why they aren't able to do a triple.
Yes, it seems like, I mean, she was fine here with the rotation. Side-by-side combinations. Seems like they ought to be able to do a triple, and there wasn't bags of height on the double. They played it very conservatively, one-armed lift here. She did well here, throw triple loop, made sure of that landing, weight quite far forward. Side triple salchos, great synchronization. But unfortunately, he was just too deep in the knee. So there will be a deduction there. Backward outside death spiral. More difficult variations. She didn't get that low, but this did not go to plan. The side-by-side spins, never really a moment where they were in sync.
Again, that's surprising, isn't it? You thought at one stage they'd be able to get it back together.
Yeah, they did some of the really difficult elements so well. And some of the easier elements really caused them difficulties. This was a shame. She just seemed to get her edge caught there. Liked that exit from the pair's spin at the end there. So, yeah, a real mixed bag from these two.
Well, they're going to be comfortably clear of the Lithuanians, but maybe not put the pressure that they thought they might do on the second Russian pair, Efimova and Korova. So you need 7-7 to be in front of Kudin and Amalayev, but it's going to be well clear of that. Yes. Seven. Now that's their personal best. First place. That's not a surprise, but 107.10, the previous best, 94, and a personal best too overall.